AwesomeGamer123, welcome to another video with the Faceman. As you all know, the Monster Jam Roblox Monster Jam series is gonna be having some events today. And it's not just gonna have one, not two, but three events. I'm gonna do this is gonna be the fourth part of the five-part season that goes with this season. And so I'm gonna be doing I'm gonna do the Lucas Oil series. I'm doing the Lucas Oil series, Triple Threat Central and Triple Threat today. Alright, so yeah, I'm playing Pokemon Go right now. Haven't made a video on this yet. Very excited to be doing it, and as you can see right here, guys, we got a Spearow. Okay, so here are the Pokemon that are in the life. I'm sorry about the facecam being a little loud, I don't know why it's happening. Maybe also a good internet connection. Alright, what is with these things blowing up my phone? There's so much stuff. We got a Pikachu right here, which is actually my favorite Pokemon. And if you guys like Pokemon, go down in the comment section below. And be sure to hit that like button, and also, and then in the comment section, be sure to put in what's your favorite Pokemon. Is it Pikachu, or is it Squirtle, Charmander, Charizard? That's a really cool Pokemon. Mega Charizard X is actually my favorite. Mega. Yeah, if you guys saw my walking video, you know how I have to walk every day. You see that down there? All the way down there at the end. That's where I have to start. And yeah, I have to walk down here. But yeah, guys, so walking this down actually does really get my eggs going. As you can see, I got 3 5K eggs. Two of them just need 0.3 more kilometers in order to hatch. And then this one right here, I'd say 1.9. Yeah, I didn't really know what it was. Yeah, as you can see, this picture is actually at a Pokestop in a park. Yeah, it's at a park, but I won't be able to get it. Well, maybe not today. But yeah, guys, this is an awesome video to do. We're not doing many videos. Actually, I have done a video yesterday. The FS1 West. And by the way, guys, yes, today I will be posting, or making the point standing so far for each truck. How it's going to be is it's going to be from top to bottom. And it's going to be pretty dang complicated, but it's going to work from, it's going to be like FS1 West on the top, FS1 East, and it keeps going down to with every different floor, and then it's going to have like the different parts for each floor, and then it's going to have racing and freestyle and the other show or the other competition. So there's another Pokemon here, Sentry. I already have the evolved form of Spearow, which I didn't get, and I have the evolved form of this one, Sentry, which is a fur. And if you guys did not know, my sister, DoggyGaming124, she actually has a pet ferret. So yeah, that's basically what it is. There you guys got the sun and things about it. You know, it's Mother Nature and she does it. Oh, here's another one. Spinarak. I would get it, but I already have a Rhydos, so I don't really need it. And if you guys enjoyed that, Hot Wheels Monster Game video, let me know, because today I will do another one. It's gonna be a repetition of it. Still walking. Still walking down here. And I'm walking down here. just at the bridge, by the way, guys. And you have... I don't think you've actually seen the bridge. But today's the day, guys. You get to see the bridge. And guys, I will be making more Pokemon Go videos. And... Oh, look at him! It's a little puppy! Comment below, guys, puppies, because that's pretty cute. By the way, guys, so yeah, tomorrow is going to be the Monster Energy series for Roblox, and then on Sunday actually is the World Finals for the Season 1, and I'm gonna do some crazy editing. Because I'm using MobiZen, so I'm going to put it from MobiZen onto the video editor that I use. Make it to where names pop up. And then I'm going to take the edited MobiZen video and then post it. I'm making a YouTube video. From MobiZoom to my video editor app, and then it's gonna go from there to YouTube, and you're gonna have a face cam, you're gonna have the game of it, and we're gonna have, I think my sister will be with me, I'll be getting into the book. Probably be on it, and names will also pop up of the ships that are going. So yeah, guys, I'm almost on the bridge, and as you can see in Pokemon Go, you can actually see I'm almost at the bridge, so you can actually know. Oh man, I found my different system. Look at the puppy! Look at this. Oh, cute. People like this? Awesome. Yeah, guys, here's a golden one. I don't want to get it because I already got Season. Not too long ago, actually, I actually did get Season. And earlier today, I got this guy. Let's scroll down here. This guy that has a lot. Yeah, this guy. I evolved him. Pretty cool. I'm so glad I get to make these Pokemon videos. Because I was trying to get a camera like this and have to do that. Where is it? Where is it? I heard it. Got a little over here. There it is. What the fudge? Another one. That one's goldfish. Oh my gosh, guys, on camera too. My eggs are ready. Oh my gosh. Let's see what we get, guys. Oh my gosh. Already got Marowak. There we go. I'm gonna get double candy from this too. Ooh. Dang it, I don't have enough to evolve it. That's still good. Hey guys, I'm making a YouTube video. Wanna be in it? Hey. Say hi. Yeah, I'm on the bridge right now, guys. Alright, shout out to Michael.
And I'm on YouTube.
Yeah. Oh, you have your own YouTube channel? Oh. Hey, it's okay. I only have probably 40 by now. I have 39 right now, but probably have 40. Because there was like 6 people. that said they would subscribe, but I think 5 of them would have been mine. Most of them would. Alright, see you guys. Hey guys, you want to get a shout out for my YouTube channel? Because I got a Pokemon that's right here that I'm holding. Like, that's how I know most of my stuff. I'm officially entering Enchanted Island. And that's literally the name. If you saw my walking video, you would have known it's called Enchanted Island. So much brutal. Like, we have had so much, rain over these past few days. And pretty much every day, actually, it rains. But it's nice to have sun finally, but geez, I said it would have been foggy. Anyway guys, this video is starting to come to a stop. It is 11 minutes long for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed me playing Pokemon Go. And I got 2 eggs today. On camera, too. Alright. And that was actually the last of those eggs in 2 babies. If you guys want more Pokemon Go, be sure to hit that like button down below. We'll try to get 5 likes on this video. And comment below what your favorite Pokemon is. And I will be replying to as many of you guys as I can. I might not be able to reply to everyone that comments. Or if anyone actually comments. But yeah guys, put in the comments also hashtag Roblox Monster Jam World Finals Hype. Because that's coming this Sunday. Anyway guys, bye.